Hello guys, in this video I will show you how I made a speaker system using my past scrap materials. Let's get started. Hello guys, in this video I want to combine this old speaker setup of my old PC. It is an old speaker setup recovered from my old desktop CPU. It is having the volume control and headphones input here and the loudness enabling switch. The input to the speaker can be given by this 3.5 mm audio jack, and these are the power supply for this. It is my old laptop speaker setup. It having the volume control and the power switch, and the input can be given by this 3.5 mm audio jack, and it can be powered by any 5 volts 2 ampere power supply. This is USB power supply. This is my old speaker setup with FM, USB play, bus and table control. Now we will join these three speaker setups to make a simple high power sound system. Now we will open this case and get the circuit out. This is the control unit of the speaker. Here you can find the left in and ground and right in. This is the LED display which shows the number of the songs, that is the timing and the modes, etc. This is the IR input for the remote control, and you can see here, you can, the output is of the, this board is left, ground and right. If you cannot see here, now see it. Here it is the left, and this is the ground, and this is the right. These are the output of this speaker setup, and these three whites, violet is right, and black is the ground, and white is the left. And this these whites goes into the amplification board, and now we will see the amplification board. Now we will check the circuit. These are the three wires which we seen before, as the violet one is the left right speaker, and the middle one is ground, and the white is the left. And here these two blue wires are the wires coming from the transformer. That means it is a AC input. Here after turning this, you can see here there are four diodes. This is the full bridge rectifier. After the rectification, it converts it into DC. Here you can see that there is a brown wire and a black wire. This brown wire is the positive and black one is the ground. This is how I find is, here you can see the 7805 voltage regulator. It is powering the circuit before, and the ground of this circuit, the ground of this voltage regulator is given here. This is black wire, and this is directly connected to the black here. That means this is the ground, and the remaining this is VCC here, to the which is connected to the 5 volts voltage regulator, and this is connected directly to this brown color wire. This is the power supply, and we can take the power supply from here, two wires. And while coming to the input, we will cut these wires and we will split into and solder it to the another wire, so that we can connect it to the other two speakers. Now I'm cutting this. Now I will combine these wires. This is a extra wire.
This is how it looks after combining. Now we will solder the power supply. Now I am soldering the ground and VCC. Now I'm marking the holes for the 3.5mm audio jack and the USB power. And you require an extra hole for getting the wires out. Now I am soldering this headphone jack. This is how it looks after soldering. Now I am connecting power supply to the USB cable. That is the USB female plug. Now I am getting the wires out of the board. Apply some hot glue to fix those components there. Now I am fixing it back. Now I am opening this old desktop speaker. Now I will connect the wires coming out from the board. That wires will be connected to this wire here. There's three wires, that is the white one and violet, and the ground wire will be connected to this wire as an input to the speaker. Okay, it is connected. Now I am powering it with the power supply. After connecting, apply tape to it. Now I am fixing this box back. Make sure those all wires come out of the speaker board and place the lid on it and screw it.
Now we will connect these three speakers.